your live Super Doppler 4 HD weather forecast.
Yeah, live Super Doppler 4 HD showing no precipitation across the area. We're going to stay nice and dry tonight and also tomorrow. Your headlines looks like this. Then on Thursday, a cold front comes in, which is all the way out there in the Pacific Northwest right now. We're actually out in the Pacific in the western part of the United States. Give us showers, maybe even a few thundershowers on Thursday. That goes by, and then we start to get windy and colder on Friday, and then dry but seasonably chilly over the weekend. And, of course, everybody's looking ahead to Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. It looks like a storm system may come in very slowly from the west and southwest. It looks like it might be too mild, though. We may see a little bit of rain in the upstate outside of the mountains on Christmas Day. A slight chance of maybe some of that actually mixing with some wet snow, only for the mountains of North Carolina, mainly along the Tennessee border. And then we could see some snow showers for the North Carolina mountains on Christmas night, but not Christmas Eve. So still a lot of iffies when it comes to big question marks when it comes to that storm system. We're still so far away. And I'll certainly fine-tune it as we get a little bit closer to Christmas Day. 62 was our beautiful high this afternoon at the GSP International Airport, and 9 degrees above the average for this time of the year. Record high on this date, 76 degrees. Boy, that was just back in 2006. That was a nice day. 52 was the official high today at the Asheville Regional Airport. 42 we started off this morning, and temperatures, at least high temperatures, pretty close to where it should be for this time of the year. 47 right now in Franklin, 47 degrees in Clayton, 48 degrees in Clarksville. And the rest of northeastern Georgia is in the low to middle 50s, 54 currently in Toccoa. Starting to cool down a little bit in through western North Carolina mountains and also through the Piedmont, 50 currently in Rutherfordton, 51 in Columbus, 46 in Brevard, 48 right now in Hendersonville, 40 in Waynesville, 38 degrees in Spruce Pine, Burnsville, and also in Boone, 38 degrees. Temperatures are in the low 50s, mainly in the low 50s throughout the upstate. 51 in Wahala right now, also in Abbeville and in Gaffney. 53 degrees in Union, 50 right now in Lawrence, 52 in Greenwood and in Newbury. 54 degrees though outside in downtown Greenville right now with clear skies. A west wind very light, humidity low at 31%. Clear in Spartanburg, currently 51 degrees. West to southwest wind at 6 miles per hour, humidity at 43%, 52 in Anderson, a west to southwest breeze at 8 miles per hour, humidity at 41%. Clear in Asheville right now, it's 43 degree temperature, northwest breeze at 7, and humidity at 58%. Chilly weather through the mountains, especially back into Tennessee and also in through Kentucky. Nationally, high pressure building in, so looking pretty good. The storm track remains to our west and well to our north, at least for now, and the cold air remains well to our north. 20 right now in International Falls, Minnesota, 27 in Minneapolis, but beautiful in Dallas at 76 degrees. Our forecast, overnight low 36 with crystal clear skies in the upstate, mainly clear and cold in the mountains tonight, low 29 degrees tomorrow. A beautiful day, a chilly start to the day, plenty of sunshine, will warm up to 67 degrees in the upstate, 62 in the mountains, way above average temperatures for this time of the year. Then the storm system comes in on Thursday, Friday, windy and colder. Maybe a few snow showers Thursday night and into Friday for the North Carolina mountains. Seasonably chilly over the weekend, and there's that maybe a little bit of liquid precipitation on Christmas Day for the upstate.